Theme 6. Me and my country.
Good morning,
Good morning, children. Please sit down.
Thank you, madam.
Today, we will learn about our country.
Madam, what is a country?
Children, just like we all have names, the place where we live also has a name.
Is it called our country?
Yes, it is called our country. The place where we live is called our country.
Oh, I see.
Yes, our country is India. We should respect our country.
We should respect India.
Very good, Binny. We all should respect our country. We should be proud of our country.
Daddy says that he is proud to be an Indian.
Yes, that we all should be. So children, there are some national symbols of our country.
National symbol? What is that?
Okay, a national symbol means something related to our country.
Madam, what are the things related to our country?
Oh, Hina, we should call them national symbols.
Yes, now look at the screen.
Madam, it is a peacock.
Yes. Has anyone of you seen it?
No, madam.
Have you seen it, Nana?
Yes, madam. I have seen a peacock when I visited Jodhpur with my parents.
How does it look, Nana?
It looks nice. It looks even better when it dances, spreading its wings.
Yes, it does look beautiful. It is our national bird.
Oh! Do we have a national animal too?
Yes, the tiger is our national animal.
I have seen a big tiger in the zoo.
Yes, it's time to know about our national fruit. Can anybody guess? Yes, Chicky.
It is the king of fruits. It is the mango.
Wow, mango is my favorite fruit.
Yes, dear. We all love to eat mangoes.
Wow! It is our national flag.
Yes, dear. It is the tricolor. Our national flag.
What does tricolor mean?
Tricolor means three colors. Orange, white and green.
Oh, I see. Madam, what other national symbols do we have?
We have our national flower.
Madam, what is that?
Our national flower is lotus.
Madam, there are many lotus flowers in the pond that is near my grandparents' house.
That's wonderful, Nana. This is our national emblem. We all must learn to show respect to our national symbols.
Yes, madam. Yes, madam.
In our country, people live in different places. They wear different clothes.
Madam, can you give us an example?
Of course. Look, they are from Punjab. Their clothes are so colorful.
Yes, madam. My friend Balwinder is Punjabi. He wears a cute little turban. I went to his house on Lohri. It was great fun.
Oh, that's lovely. We have many other places too. Let's have a look. West Bengal, Nagaland, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Goa, Assam, Jammu and Kashmir, Maharashtra.
What lovely clothes they are wearing!
All the people of my country are beautiful and colorful.